Chase down, when we are all sweet, chase down. Christian music, gospel music was his passion, and unfortunately the world kind of swept him away into a whole other thing. But I believe the heart of Elvis has beat and is still beating in heaven for gospel music, and that's what we want to really refresh to people and revive to people. That's our passion as well, as singing for the Lord, and we're just so pleased that Ben, too, at being raised at the church and all, has kept that in his heart. And so that's kind of what I feel really was the main thing that Elvis wanted to do. And if you realize this, the only award that Elvis ever got was for his gospel music. And that was his passion. So we want to keep that passion going as long as we can.
Let me rise, dance and chase. We've been doing this race for probably 15, going on 20 years maybe.
When you sizzle and any woman you treat me right, on the lovely way to buy. What a lovely way to learn
Bye. and I'm from Memphis, Tennessee. I think I've done this race 11 years in a row. So, I mean, I've always liked Elvis. I've just never been too fanatical about it. But the last 4 or 5 years, I've kind of gotten into the costume and the whole thing goes on. It's a lot of fun.
Oh,
Now, we spend the day.